Hey guys, what I'm doing, got my drill, drilled through these paint, old paint buckets. I'm gonna grow potatoes in these instead of throwing them as I make use of it. It's just a few holes. This is only to allow the water to drain. Empty buckets. I'll fill it about 4 inches from four. I don't know, let's see. Up to there, I'd say about 2 inches of that. Take your potato, the shoots facing up. All I'm doing is gonna this bit going down into the soil, these facing up. I might put another one in there, so four pair. You know, pot basically, and then I should bury that. I've put about 4 inches of soil on top of that. If need be, I can put later some more. That's done, that's it, simple as that. As that, and we'll see, find out if it actually works.